All right, on this clip, we're going to talk about how to spot impurities in a diamond. Correctly, you should turn it over on its table, which is a part of the stone. Get a pair of diamond tweezers and secure this stone. Turn it over. Visually look at this stone to see if you can find anything with the naked eye. If you can find it with a naked eye, it automatically puts it in a certain category. If you can't see anything, it's very difficult to see, then you're going to need aided help, which is with a 10 power loop. And that's the maximum magnification in order to give a correct estimate of its impurities and or cleanliness. By inspecting this stone, rotating it in an angle to where you can reach all through the stone, you can locate and identify by size any inclusion, be it white, black, a cloud, a feather, a crack, a lot of different nomenclatures that are applied to these. And the other issue after you locate the impurity would be to use a white, absolute white background in order to arrive at a color, body color for this stone. Those grades are running from a colorless to a white to tinges of yellow to yellow. And past the yellow, they become fancy. And in that category, they become very expensive, particularly if they're clean.